This is not going to be one of my usual videos. I don't really make any serious videos. I make stupid, low effort, mostly videos of glitches I find in games or just stupid videos I want to share. This is going to be a little bit different. Since I don't have a following, I know not many people are going to find this or even care to watch it. But I still want to share this. That is all I do here. I share stupid moments of my life or try to make people I meet IRL have a little chuckle on my expense. I want to start by saying I live by morals and respect. These are the two most important things in my life. I don't do things that are morally wrong or, and if the line isn't clear about what is wrong or right, I make a choice and learn from that. We all make mistakes, and I am by far not a perfect being, and I wouldn't claim I'm even close. Making mistakes is an important tool to have since you can't really grow as a person or as a human if you don't make any. The most important thing when you do something stupid or something wrong is to learn from that experience and try to not do the same thing. It's easier said than done because old routines and behaviors are something you have to unlearn. And when you try to make progress, it's those things that can hamper your progress. It's also important that you don't ignore your faults, since if you can't recognize your imperfections, you can't learn from them. The thing with respect that I find fascinating is respect is seen like a huge gesture or something very extreme. I believe respect is something more basic. Don't be an asshole or be nice and try to help others. I treat everyone the same. If someone asks me to stop saying something, I stop. If someone don't want me to act a certain way, I don't. Will I still hold true to that form of respect? I hold true to what I want and who I am. I do what I want if it doesn't hurt others. I say what I feel like if I'm around people who don't take offense to it. When I meet someone who might have a problem with how I am, I start with showing them the most basic principles of respect, and later when we know each other better, we might be able to be more open with each other. There's something with both morals and respect that I find more important, and that is giving each other second chances. When I do something stupid, I want to be forgiven. But how can I demand others' forgiveness if I can't give them the same opportunity? I have made many mistakes over the years, and those around me have given me many chances to do better. Some have not, but I don't blame them since I myself don't think I deserve it. Others have forgiven me, so I should do the same. I know I've been talking about something we all may already know, but I still find it important to remind people about these things. From now on, I might just post some story videos of things that has happened in my life. So I hope some of you might learn from my mistakes and not do them yourselves. Hope you enjoyed.